practice Qigong for the beginner, you need to turn inwardly. Otherwise, you don't feel qi. We have a practice we call inner smile. This way, you started to feel energy. You feel that you move, the energy follow you.